All right, what's up, everyone? This is a pretty late stream for me. I have no idea how long I'm going to do this, but I'll try and get through as much as I can for this playthrough anyway. So where the hell was I? Right. I was going this way.
Guess the light makes more than bridges. Maybe this will spit us out on top.
And I'm guessing as soon as I do that, it's gonna start moving.
Look, the blue door. We made it. You know, I will never get used to walking on solid light.
That's gotta be one hell of an experience.
The door. There's no seam.
What?
We have a problem.
Oh, shit.
These doors do not open.
Hello? I don't get it. Why even have a door then? Hello?
Come, we will find another way in.
Speak, friend, and enter.
The dwarf again.
Sindri? Hey, Sindri. We found something interesting.
Oh, really? I love something interesting.
New icon?
Whoa!
You killed an ancient?
Yes.
Was it? Difficult?
Yes.
Is that all you're gonna give me?
Yes.
I know it's not my business, but if I were you, I'd wash off that symbol painted on your neck.
We were told it would help protect us. Was that a lie?
Oh, no, it's a protection stave, all right, but you can't render that pigment into paintable texture without blending it with boar urine. And is that really better than death?
Maybe a little.
Well, it's your neck.
Ugh.
Well, I'll see how Sindri's a germaphobe and all that stuff.
Sindri, have you always been so...
clean? Huh. Don't I wish. No, I was just as unsanitary as the next dwarf until the day a Vanir witch set me straight. She discovered with her magic there are hundreds of thousands of tiny beasties on everything around us. Oh, so small you can't even see them.
No.
It's true. And if they get inside you, they make you sick. But the witch told me there's one wood, the oak, that's a natural deterrent. Stops the beasties from spreading. So now, I make all my handles from oak. See? I think of these things. Okay, back to work.
Alright, that was...
So how come Brock's blue and you're not?
Boy.
Oh, it's fine. Very good question, actually. You see, my brother's not as careful as I am. In fact, he prefers to work with metals using his own bare hands. No gloves. Says it's the only way he can hear what it wants to be. Touch enough raw silver and it changes your skin irreparably. That means forever. I wouldn't bring it up to him, though. You know how sensitive he can be.
I guess that makes sense. Sindri, why don't you just make up with your brother already?
Me? Make up with him? Because he's an obstinate pighead incapable of change. Because he says the most terrible things about me, just because he's insecure about his own work, which, let me tell you, is subpar. Because he blames me for the things that aren't my fault.
Huh? Like what?
Would you pardon me, please? I need to collect myself.
But what was it, though?
So, what can I do for you two?
Ooh.
Master Atreus, how may I serve?
Shit, that's a lot.
If I say so myself. That should tide you over. Was there more? Let me think.
Yes, please.
This way.
Well, you know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna go the other way first, because exploration.
More of those bells.
A Nornir chest must be nearby. Cut it.
Not enough. Oh, nice.
Another one here.
Giants of sorceress. Her name is Groa. Looks like she had visions. Did Odin kill her for her book? We're inside. Of course.
I forgot how brutal that was. Oof. God.
Not bad, right?
A decent start.
What did that do? Oh, the chest. Last second. out. Poison little fucking nightmares.
Dark elves destroyed everything.
Ah, it's more than nightmares, okay.
Whoa! Now that's impressive.
Now I'm guessing I free the chest on this side. Hooray!
There, the light.
They've covered it up with that stuff. How would they do that?
Who's that guy, I wonder? Oh.
Look. Another light up. What's he doing? Oh no! Why are they killing him? He didn't do anything.
Do not assume. You are seeing the end of a war, boy. Not know what led to this moment.
But he didn't even defend himself.
That was his choice. We make ours.
Watch out! I need to go back to the mechanics thing. Some of the final beats are just instant kills when you do them against the opponents. Shit.
Near. Look for a way inside. Follow me.
That's over.
Enemies ahead!
Look out,
father! Oops. I need some more health.
You're restoring all the pathways.
Health. Ooh, how the hell am I supposed to do this one?
It's through here. you can find the light somewhere else.
No, give me a moment.
See? It's too hard. We should go.
Not yet.
There we go.
I don't think we're supposed to be in here.
Quiet.
Of course you're not supposed to be in there. It's like a fucking hive.
Did you hear that?
Stay alert and by my side.
When we make it to the light, how do you think we get it into the Bifrost?
The witch said to step into it.
She did?
When she was ripped away from this realm.
Oh, how'd I miss that?
You are more concerned with her safety than our goal. Quiet! I have him. Your knife boy.
Good teamwork. I'm starting to get really tired. I may have to cut this early. Holy crap.
Gina! Luna!
Another one!
Stay back!
Oh, shit.
The light!
Shh. Yes, we are near our goal. But we must be careful. Understand?
Oh, fuck. It's a fucking hive. Jesus Christ.
There. When it falls, be ready. We will need to move quickly.
Okay.
Protect our flank.
Yes, sir.
These guys are like fucking rolls.
Keep shooting, boy. I will clear our path.
Come on.
die between your volleys.
What happened to Hector's down the street?
There are many targets. You will not miss.
Yeah, it'd be kind of hard to miss this clusterfuck.
Negate superior numbers. Stay focused.
That was a ridiculous amount of them.
Are you injured?
I'm fine. Wow. It's beautiful. The light. It's making the whole temple reappear. It's the source of all of it. Wait. It's singing. I hear her! I told you I heard her! Do you think she's in there? Ah! Ah! Oh, that really hurt. I felt like my hand was on fire.
Stay here.
But I want to.
Stay. Use it as a last resort.
You're giving me your axe?
I'm letting you hold my axe. It is not a gift.
Still.
Alright, I guess this is just plugging my headphones because they're starting to beep on me.
Leaves. He's never here. He doesn't want me, and he never will. I don't know him, and he doesn't know me. doesn't seem to want to. I'm strong. I'm smart. I'm not what he thinks I am. I know better.
Is that a ship?
He doesn't talk to me. Doesn't teach me. It should have been him. Do you hear me? Him, not you. Except... I don't mean that. You know I love him. I just wish he was better. I know he can be. So if he tries, I'll try. But if he doesn't, please come back. I know you're out there somewhere.
Visions of what's to come?
Hey. Wait. Come back! No! No! What have you done? Why did you do that?
I saved you! You were trapped in there! I waited, but you wouldn't come out! So I pulled you out!
Boy! I was gone only...
Whoa.
Moments.
No! You've been gone a long, long time! I didn't know what to do! You left me here! Again! Why don't you care?
That's impossible.
We should go before they come back. I hope you got what you needed.
Kid's been doing work.
Yes.
Look, there's our exit. But there's no light to make a bridge. We're trapped. And the witch's bowstring is useless.
I'm pretty sure his kill count is now pretty damn high. Holy fuck. Atreus, god damn.
Boy, your bow. Hold it out.
Oh.
On my mark. Loose your arrow into the stone.
It worked.
We can now make our way back. Come.
I wonder if I have access to the other way.
Crystal ahead, just laying there. Maybe it'll help us get out of this stupid place.
Oh, can I move the light crystal? Hold the phone. Okay, I'm really starting to get sleepy soon. Holy crap, I did ask myself to be this tired. What time is it? 1:08. Yeah, it's getting pretty late for me. Holy crap. Oh, I see. There we go. Starting to get a wee bit sleepy now. I guess it's a good time to just save then and come back in the morning to continue this little playthrough. Crap, alright, see you guys later.